The following message has been transmitted from the request of the United States government. It has been announced that all the cheesecake companies will not produce their cheesecakes for 2.5 years. Possibly longer. But, the CEO is trying its best to find better cows. This case will be resumed until further notice.
Oh my god, don't get... This isn't happening to me.
I'm sorry, I was joking, I didn't even know.
I don't even rap, donkey.
What? Maybe we can go to like, maybe we could order off like online, like Germany or.
Donkey.
What?
Hold me.
Okay, I mean, what?
I said me, not my ear, donkey.
Oh, come on. Why don't you go like, take a crap? It'll make you feel better. Like you said, you had to go take a crap, and you always feel better when you take a crap.
I think I crapped my pants.
Well, go change
this
yourself.
This hurt my feeler.
Okay, like, just go like, go take a crap. You'll feel better. I promise.
Okay, donkey. I'll try. I can't believe it, donkey. I can't do it. It's not the same walking into the bathroom without cheesecake. Nothing comes out the same anymore, donkey. Oh, this is not the sigh of relief knowing that when I get done crapping, there's a big, scrumptious, juicy cheesecake waiting for me. It's like not the same. And my poop don't smell the same anymore. It smells like grass and onion and cake. Oh, cake. Maybe there's some cake left. But no, I didn't see it in the refrigerator when I looked. This is so bad, donkey. Like, crap is like not even square anymore without cheesecake in my life. Ugh, I could always find another favorite food, though. Oh, that was the naughty one I was waiting for. All I gotta do now is wipe my A, and then I'll go find that new favorite food. No toilet paper! No donkey!
No more cheesecake! Oh, I gotta turn on my fart on light! Oh, a horrible nightmare! No more cheesecake! Oh, it was just a dream. Oh, just a dream. Oh.